Today I'm going to be teaching you how to create a select statement where you can find customers with their first or last name when you try and look for only a couple or one letter that they both have in common. We're going to start off with select start from customers, where customers first name, like, percentage, e percentage, and customers last name, like, percentage, d percentage. With this statement, we're looking for customers who have the letter E in their first name, whether it's in the front, end, or middle, and customers with their last name who have the letter D in their front, middle, or end. It doesn't matter. Don't forget the percentages and the apostrophes in the front and the back of it. Once you execute, it looks like we have an error. I put customers, not customer. We execute. Here we find two results that begin with the letter D. Excuse me. That have the first name that have the letter E, and their last name contain the letter D. If we change it from E to A and execute again, we get different results. That is all. Thank you.